Yeah. A little bit of fight, but he wasn't that big.
All right, well, we're finally going to get some video footage of the ice fishing, hopefully this year. We've been out a couple times, did mediocre, had a lot of problems with the cameras. But hopefully today everything goes good. We catch some fish and the cameras hold up for us. I don't know what we was having a problem with, the batteries dying instantly. It was so cold. This morning, it's -1 this morning. It's up to about 1 degrees above freezing, or about freezing, above zero, 1 degrees above zero. And it's been chilly and we got plenty of ice. Hopefully we get some bass on today. We'll see how it goes. It's getting some line out. Pull it out, and you know how to use a reel like that. Just flip the bail and set the hook. You gotta set the hook. Is he on there? Something's on there, ain't it? Or is it just a minnow? There's a fish on there. Nothing. Yeah, he's got a fish on there. Not a trophy fish, but he's a fish. Oh, yeah. Shit, anyways. Oh, it's already on. We're doing stuff. I know, I just missed that fish. I hear you, I'm getting it. Right there on that one? I'd like to do some jigging sometime today. Drew killed that poor little baby bass there. Oh, yeah, that's nice out. It's a good 5 degrees out now. So we just sit here and wait for this thing to spin sometimes. Eventually I get tired of it and go like that. You gotta set the hook, and he's on there. Don't have the camera on the stand, though. There he is. I get tired of waiting on the spin and just set the hook on him.
Such a fucking man.
Such a badass.
You're a man's man. You know that?
This is a problem with fishing a big pond. You gotta run from one end to the other end to get these tip-ups. But we've been putting a bunch of fish on the ice today. I think we've got 16, 18 fish so far. Nothing real big though. Biggest one we got's that 2.5, 3 pounder I caught. About the same size.
Take me on not, up to Detroit.
Yeah, not tiny, not
jail's
huge.
A fool. The factory's empty, mama's crying, young boys dying, under that red, white, and blue still flying. Drop me off in Baltimore, where every other winner's got a plywood board, where dreams become drugs and guns. The only way out is a shoot or run. Stick that in your country song, yeah. Take that one to number one, yeah. And get the whole world singing along, yeah. And stick that in your country song, yeah. About the man coming back from war, a 23 going on 54. He lost a friend inside his hand, baby girl he'll never see again. Stick that in your country song, yeah. Take that one to number one, yeah. Get the whole world singing along, man. Stick that in your country song, yeah. The arrow pulled a bolt, shoot that fire right through my soul. Hit my pride, fist up high. I wanna feel the rush, I wanna feel alive. Come on, I wanna pound the dash, stomp the gas, drive too fast. Rock me hard, stop my heart, and blow the speakers right out of this car. Step down in your country song, yeah. Take that one to number one, yeah.
Caught one. Drew just caught one right there. There's another flag going up over there. We've just been running all over this place. Another one up way down there. Wes had one on the ice down there. Flag up right here as I'm coming into Drew. Let's see if we get a double. Drew in the background. Maybe a triple if Wes can get his. Mine ain't even spinning anymore. Nobody's getting here.
Got mine. Not very big, but I got him. Drew, you get yours?
Yeah.
Drew got his in the background. Wes is way down there. Should get his. Not very big, right. But I got him.
Right here, baby. Doubled up.
My bait's actually all right on this one.
It's 2.5 pound fish, just like the one I just threw away. That one might be a little bigger than the one I threw away. It's actually longer than when you caught the other day, but it ain't got near the gut. I don't even know if it's longer.
Pull over there. Hurry up,
get him back in.
What's your guess, Drew? It's 2.6 pounds. 2.6.
2.7.
Flag up down there too. Sons of bitching things. Just everywhere.
Ha, dude. Huh,
3.4. I gotta get this flag down here. I can't hang out with you guys all day.
Flag up behind you,
man. Yep, flag up behind me. That's why I can't play with bluegills very long. It gets about two of them to get a flag up.
It's not spinning. Oh yeah, it's spinning. You can see it spinning there. Oh, and it's rocking too. Not sitting very sturdy.
You like to wait for him to spin again, but I assume his neck got down there, got it in his mouth. He didn't just spit it out for no reason. I think that was a big minnow. It was a big minnow, but yeah, look how big that minnow was on there.
I'd say this part comes back, though.
Yeah. Great big minnow, but just a medium-sized fish.
Man, it had a hit because that fucker ain't been going off hardly all day. Crappie, first one of the day. All them bass to finally get one crappie.
Hell yeah.
That one, I'm going to this one. See there, get one.
Got a little fight to him. Fast. Not a tiny one anyway, he's not big, but all day long, baby. All day long. See what Drew gets in the background. Nothing?
Got him.
Got one in the background. Double on camera again. Tiny one now. Mine can eat Drew's. Oh, you fucker.
All right, well, me and Drew have been having a pretty good day here. We're pushing 40 largemouth bass. I caught a ton of bluegill. I kept a dozen of them. I really had to fight through to get a dozen of them that was big enough. I'm hoping to get one more or two more fish on the camera here for you. We didn't get a lot of the fish on camera because there was so much action nonstop. I didn't have time to mess with it. But hopefully we get a couple more before we leave. It's really slowed down now. That's what happens after a couple hours of tip-up fishing. You get all the active fish, then the sun comes out, gets bright. His whole rig has fell over. Still got a fish on there. Not a bad one. Not a bad fish.
You see a bow in that thing?
It never released again.
Never.
And it was hooked up right.
Yeah, it was. It was going in.
You about went in.